We got a big facility, but when you got 30 or 40 come in a day, we just ain't adopting out that many. I mean, you can drop the price and it just still, you know, kind of slows down. It's just once you get overwhelmed with so many animals, you get a sickness going through, and that's what we're trying not to do. We've got probably around 100, 120 cats right now, and that's full for us. Our cats and kittens for $5, that still includes them getting fixed, first round shots, deworming, whole nine yards, and our dogs are 15, and it's just still the same thing.